Coach Ben, BigBenches.com. Today I wanted to tell you about the best way that you can add pounds to your bench, the quickest way, and that is by building on your weaknesses. And what I mean by that is, let me give you a little firsthand story. For me, my overhead press is very, very weak in comparison to my bench press. And that's like the true signal of a weakness, is when one exercise is not even close to maxing the other. So, I mean, I was talking about my overhead press being just over like 135 probably, and while my bench press was in the high threes. So that's just the glaring weakness. So when you have a situation like that, if you build upon that weakness, that's the quickest way you're going to build your bench. So I went ahead, built up my overhead to about a 225, and my bench press started skyrocketing as a result. When you think about Westside and why they're so successful, is because they can pinpoint individual weaknesses that need to be built upon, and it's going to make your main movement skyrocket. So if that individual weakness is in an exercise that is anything close to resembling your main exercise, your squat, bench, deadlift, and you're just weak in that compared to your main movement, then if you build that up, I guarantee you, you're going to see your main movement increase, because it's pinpointing a certain muscular weakness that you have, and that's going to be the key to building upon your main movement, because you're only as strong as your weakest link. I know you've heard that before. So for example, with my clients as well, if I notice someone is very weak in the overhead press, like I just said, I'll have them do more overhead type things, build upon their shoulders. For example, I have a few clients right now that I'm doing a lot of tricep work with, because I notice that they favor their shoulders a lot when they bench, and a lot of the tricep exercises aren't really up to par with where they should be to where their bench press is. So I have them hammer the triceps in a lot of close grip type bench press movements, something that's very similar to the main movement. So that's pretty much what I wanted to get across to you guys today. That's the quickest way you're going to build your bench. That's the key to training, is building those weak links. Like I said, you're only as strong as your weak link. You need to find that weakness first by trying out different exercises, see where your strength level is in that compared to your main movement, and then you need to get that weakness up. So keep building upon that movement that you are very weak in, all right? And that's going to bring your main movement up real quick. All right, that's all I got for you guys today. Email me, CoachBenBigBenches.com. We'll get you coaching for the bench press. I also got powerlifting programs available on the website in the store. And I'll see you guys next time.